There you are. Shway. Okay. Should we go upgrade our craft? You know what? Stop shooting me. You're not that cool. Well, think again, Buster. Buster. Alright. Well, here's the guy to get health and stuff.
New lady friend isn't too chatty. But folks are.
That's nice. That's nice. That's
Let's see what we got.
Trinkets. Damage received increased by 5. Oh, we already talked about that yesterday. Where it brings. I don't know. Bandages. Bloodwort. And some ammo boxes.
Don't worry. Safest of travels.
Uh-huh. Oh, okay.
I can already help you. Let's see what we got.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Let me see. Because you can't look down the scope, which doesn't make a lick of sense.
She rambling on about...
That's nice.
Well...
Take care, friend.
No, you cannot.
Till next time.
Nope. Yeah.
Needing any frown?
Good to see you.
I'm gonna go upgrade. What does that do?
I'm not gonna
do that. Let's see what I've got.
Thanks a lot. There's no way.
Let's trade.
All right then.
Mantra of Thorns reduces.
We're done here. Keep moving.
Good to see you again. Certainly.
Okay.
I'm not in the mood for chat.
Take care, my friend.
Red eye.
Keep moving.
Getting a sore throat. There's a flu going around here. Traps in boxes? Found all this junk in boxes. Gone. I got like 2.5 pounds of option big beach. You're so good. Oh yeah. It's so good. Second would be French burnt peanuts. But the thing that's better than both of them are honey roasted almonds. Drinking a watered down Red Bull.
Oh, good. Oh, look at that.
Because I put ice in it and I forgot about it.
We got company! He's down!
What do you mean passive? See him behind the tree, and he's shooting at me because he's behind a tree. I can't see through, sir. I woke up today, and my head was just splitting open. Felt like one of those eggs in Alien. I'm coming. Oh my gosh, he bombed me.
I got the rot.
I don't know why, but Mixer hasn't given me permission to video yet, which they used to, but they don't anymore. Yeah. And
eyes on. Might not be
over. That was like 25 hours ago, or like 30 hours ago. They said it'd only be like 23 hours. But I'm thinking that they're not allowing it because I use a connect. I don't get it. I don't know, because I was looking on and they told me the cameras that they allow and stuff or something like that, and the connect is not one of them. It doesn't make sense. I don't even know what that means. Yeah. We already freed the woman, didn't we? Uh-oh. Okay. I was gonna be a boss. Just a sec. What? Yes? I can see you. Alright, stand there. I see your hand. Yeah, that'd be freaky if I was asleep, but... Yes.
Well, sorry, man.
Well, you can stay. No, there's lots of baked beans, if you want. Oh, Remnant. That was brand new. You go around and we're terrorized by stuff called the root. Plants. Trees and crap trying to. Yeah. Okay, well, goodbye. Have a good one. What is this? Oh, boss?
Thank you.
on him, and I'll kill the guys that are taking some of the other guys. I walked into a pool of oil. I feel like an idiot.
Yeah. That's what I got.
talk to. He's your boss.
I didn't believe it.
Gosh, he ran right into me and bit my head off.
Coming!
you already go in? Figure out how to upgrade weapons and crap. No! Scheiße.
Phone. I'm almost there. Plug in this. are going to...
try to figure out how to upgrade these weapons so we can beat that giant boss. Shit. I broke my brace.
Anything you need? What do you need? Be safe out there.
I'm not in the mood for chat. Yeah? Yeah? Better be worth my time. Yeah, good. Now.
Hey, traveler. Take care, then.
Good to see you again. Let's see what I've got.
That's so weird. My bottom bottom retainer. I have retainers at the back of my teeth. But this one broke off. So I broke the rest of it off. So it'll be easier to put back on. Because they have to drill the rest of the glue off. And I have not felt the back of my teeth like I am right now in like 18 years. Ever since like 6th grade, I've had these on my teeth. Oh my gosh. It's weird. It's a weird feeling.
Hmm.
Can't you sell stuff?
So long.
What now?
Don't use that.
Fine. Let's have a look. I've got work to do.
Shut up, wench.
What now? Yeah, good. Now go. What? Working and being interrupted. Not the conversation, that's for sure. You know, I'm actually great friends with this hammer. That fills my friend quota just fine. So I'd move along if I were you. Unless, of course, you'd like to get more acquainted with the heck we're done here.
Ah, good to see you again. Of course. Well, made some of them myself. But, you know, my partner, Jed, made most of the really good stuff. Jed, well, he was a genius. We put together what we could find, you know? Microwaves, sinks, car engines, you name it. I tell you, feels right putting forgotten things back to work, you know? Oh, sorry. I'm talking your ear off, ain't I? Something else I can do for you. Same place so many go these days. We had a rough winter a while back. Jed got sick. And now it's just me. The ward's full of people carrying the loss with them. But to keep going on, we gotta find new family along the way. Life ain't bad so long as you got folks to look out for. Not really my place to say. People can tell you about themselves if they want. Just be careful around McCabe, like I said. Anything else you... Take care, my friend.
How's it going? Later. Needing any scrounge? Take care, then.
Ah, good to see you again. What do you need? So long.
Touched that red crystal and just disappeared. You were gone for a while. I figured you were coming back.
Hello again. Word is you freed that root lady. Is that true? Oh, man, she's got us all on edge. I'm keeping a close eye on her. Well, she may be a root spy and not even know it.
Bullshit. Bullshit.
Well, she's created a power.
Yeah, Commander Ford gave me the name. I didn't have one when she took me in. I figure it means I'm part of the ward. It's my home. I run security for Ward 13. I mean, I'm still learning the ropes, but the Commander wouldn't give me this job if she didn't think I was fit to serve. We run drills all the time. I mean, I'm ready for anything. Remember, no restricted areas.
Who's running?
Hello again.
Where you is. I can't hear you. Hello? Hear me now. Oh, okay. What do I do? Oh, I figured out a kind of a strategy. Stand behind the pillars. The cement pillars. And it was... like, his fire wasn't getting through until he came up right next to it and knocked it down. But I got my sniper, and I shot him right in the middle of it, and it took 900 damage from him. So, yeah. So. Wait a few seconds. Ah. have any health. I didn't use any, I just didn't have any, I don't know. Oh, dragon stones. Well, do the same thing.
Get it!
Got him good. What's up to you, guy? Like, I don't know who you are. Go back and buy stuff. I picked up so much scrap. Let's get some adrenaline or something.
I'm not moving.
Wench, I don't care.
Let's see what.
Well, he's a forge.
Keep moving.
I mean, give him some iron and tell him to forge it. Yeah, that'd be good.
Be safe out there. Oh, traveler.
What now? Fine. Let's have a look. We're done here?
Yeah, that's right. Dang it.
Be safe out there.
Yeah, I need to go to that guy.
Greetings, friend. What? Let's see what we got.
Adrenaline. Three of those.
Till next time.
Safest of travels. Good to see you.
The what? The ring? Yeah, I have it. What's aggro? Well, I got the sniper, so I stay back. And then the stupid, they usually come towards me. Emulators or whatever the heck you call them. Watched episode 3 of Mandalorian yesterday. It was so good. Just to let you know.
tracer.
You're so close, dude.
Come on, man!
Yeah, yeah. Oh, you got him.
Go!
Right when I died. Oh my goodness, you got him. That was great. That was some good stuff. There's my dead body. How the heck did you activate that thing? What did you do? Your health bar, but not your weapons. Okay. Oh, okay. And you have to stay in that circle? Way. It's up to you, guy. Oddly quiet. Oh. And a big tower came. No, it shot down from space. How does it feel like I'm in Halo right now?
Outcomes are more grim than previously concluded. Cracks in the walls grew every day, surrounding me. Human, the core is rotten. The root corrupts everything. Why do you distract the Keeper? Insignificant. Chance of success negligible. The Guardians are destroyed. The Devourer lurks unchecked. The Labyrinth erodes daily. And I can behold the tide. On the other hand, your journey is not guaranteed to fail. Very well. Enter and see. The Labyrinth holds all doors and infinite possibilities. If the path you require exists, it lies within. Yes, there is time. It is the seat of the worlds, built upon the core, and all worlds are built upon it. The Labyrinth contains all doors that ever were, are, or may be. Some are lost, some destroyed, but all are contained within. An agent of the root, whether witting or unwitting, is unknown and irrelevant. The Devourer was the one who erased even the Labyrinth's guarding, leaving only myself to hold back unending wrath. Unfortunately, my battle cannot be won with time.
So this thing a god?
The root threatens every world, so every world is given a protector. Guardians are not easily killed. When one dies, however, the root can claim that world and grow stronger. The loss of several guardians made way for the Devourer. I am the Keeper. I will be the last to fall. This place is both like the worlds and unlike them. I have neither knowledge nor resources to devote to the question. The root could not have come without invitation. This is the maximum help I can provide at the moment. All endeavors will fail if I do any more.
Huh? No. I don't know what it did. It teleported us onto the Labyrinth, I guess. Yo, I need to put something in a chair to support my back. It's starting to really hurt. I got a slip disc in my bottom back. I went to the chiropractor, had an x-ray. It's not fun. Ooh. That doesn't work. That'll do. Hey, it feels like kind of, when you're going through the puzzle on Assassin's Creed. Oh my gosh. There we go. What's this place? Rome.
Great King, I did not expect... You? You are not he. Yet you have opened the gates. A second Nui? It must be. Forgive my confusion, unheralded one. Your sublime feet honor the sands of the Eastern Wind, itinerant one. Whatever your purpose, we are blessed by your presence. Surely there are none like you, inimitable one. At least I have never seen your like. I know none of that name or description. There is one who might know, but he is not one to give information willingly. Except perhaps to another Nui. Of course, forgive my deliberation, ardent one. His name is Eslan, the Undying King. No doubt he will be overjoyed to meet a rival. He rules from the Citadel. In the canyons beyond the Black Sun Gate. The gate has been sealed since time forgotten. Oh, but no doubt you will find a way, Dynamic One. Like all Akari, I am only eager to see the Guardian restored and the planet reborn. Oh, discerning one, it is my joy then, my great honor, to help you find the Nui who was alive when said Guardian fell. None. Only one has there ever been since the days of the Guardian. Your arrival is unprecedented. Portentous. Go well, Enlightened One.
Could be. Yeah, well, no. Catalog. Okay, another trait point. Looks like say we don't go rushing into the city, like, check our surroundings.
Cover me!
Can you hear me? Okay. Something's wrong with my controller. Hivestone. Oh gosh. My back is killing me. Well, I folded a pillow on my chair. But in my support. Sway, checkpoint. Thank you. Welcome back. So, there are these radiation things over here, like these barrels and stuff. I shot them, and I got, like, loot and crap. But they were full of radiation. Yeah. Yeah, if you shoot them, there's a cloud there. It's radiation. So you shoot them, you get stuff. Uh-oh. Flying skull? Oh. Yeah. Kinda, it's creepy. Doom. Yeah. Holy crap! Maybe they meant for it to be like that. Oh, it sounds like a
back!
Whoa! A band-aid hit. Doesn't really look like it's doing anything. The radiation doesn't look like it's taking down my life. Alright, it says I'm irradiated. Oh, it only gives me half of my stamina. I bought the mid-range gun, kind of like a shotgun. Got two shots. Oh lord! I almost followed you down. Did you die? Did you die? Oh no! I should have just followed you down.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Just a sec. I'm getting a call. Just a sec. Hello? Say that again, please. Yeah. Yeah, what's wrong? Okay. No idea what just happened there.
Empty.
Nice.
bastard!
I don't feel like we're fighting the Root anymore. Oh, okay. Okay, remember, Tony.
Holy hell!
Appreciate it. Just try not to, because I don't want to be scary. I'm down. Flip. Boom skills got me. Already dead. This is a hard world. Like a puzzle. I don't know. Again? Neither do I. Looks like. That's what I was thinking, but... Okay. I hear someone, so... We can just go, oh, okay, we can just teleport here. Good thinking. Nope. sleeve dungeon. Oh, like you said, wait till we get to like a box.
Big and ugly coming our way.
Hey. Or he becomes an ally and kills everyone else. Maybe he's a prisoner.
Welcome. I assume you seek sustenance. Curatives, you've come to the right place.
Hey, it's Cyclops.
Yes, that would explain it. I've never smelt your kind before. Wherever you're from, you are welcome here. My prices are the same for all. You may also be interested in information. Muri? Akari? Even the great king himself. None. So, how can I help you? Business it is. Quality goods. Turn safely. Hello, friend. I lack sight, but I know a customer when I smell one. Business. Quality good. Until next time, friend. What has everything you need? Are you after information? I have it. Hello, friend. I lack sight, but I know a customer when I smell one.
everything you need.
Hello. Hi. Hello. Okay, good. Yeah, I've been talking. But you haven't been hearing.
You got?
Touch the crystal. Touch it, I say. Sorry, dog. You were a demon spawned from hell. I had to do it. Not really. Holy shite!
Thank you.
Those dogs have really quick reactions. Have fun got damage on me too.
Stay down!
Where there's a door over here. Portal. This place reminds me of an anime. I think it's called Desert Ninja. Of an anime.
God, what is that?
Oh yeah, there it is. Dragon Heart.
Bastard!
Inglorious. Don't frighten the radiation. Two skulls, one soul. Then you have another guy coming. I thought the freaking chiropractor could fix me. I mean, I paid him enough money to do it. Wasatch Chiropractic in Farmington, right by Lagoon.
Blamed for what happens if you do. Take a seat. Quit banging, you'll wake them.
Yeah, shut up.
Take a seat.
Take a seat. What am I? Oh, click on the fire. There's an X on the fire.
You should be more quiet. Take a look. Thanks for the conversation. Keep quiet as you go. Oh. Come back. The pack might not. Your noise is digging your grave.
Okay, how do I do it?
Your noise is digging your grave. You should be more quiet.
I hear something. increase crystal. Oh, scheisse. Stand up! I'm not standing up! What's happening? I can't stand up. Oh no.
Watch my back!
Goodness. He just ran right in front of me because I can't move.
If it were me.
I've got work to do. I'm not in the mood for chat. You killed the dragon? Now kill the rest of them. Yeah? Better be worth my time. I've got work to do.
So long.
Let's have a look. You're done here? I'd be afraid. Take care, then.
Hold there. You found the great... Oh, what a...
How many mysteries, Idma?
Only the best.
There's still a lot of deadwood out there. That thing was a different level of hurt.
I'm going back to the stone.
Later. Since my retainer just came out, my teeth are really starting to hurt.
Watch out! Here they come!
Are you the one watching me right now? There's somebody watching. Oh, okay. I turned my backlight off so you can't see me. Because it was annoying. I need to find it. Yeah, for the stream, yeah. Thank you.
wonder if it'll feel better if I just stand up.
Trace all the time.
You got? Get it!
Yeah. I tried to start Diablo 1 on my computer straight too fast. I wouldn't do it. This doesn't make sense. If it has the speed, then I wouldn't play.
We got a big one coming our way!
Go back to the checkpoint, just to make sure. I don't want to go all the way down that way. Too, man. All right, my friends, I'm gonna call it a night. Thanks for. Oh, can you hear me? Hey. I think so. I don't see my name. Well, I'm gonna call it a night. Oh, it's been a long one. I'll see y'all tomorrow.